Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yongeye gusaba umukuru w'igihugu cy'u Rwanda President Paul Kagame gutanga ubutegetsi mwituze manda ze ebyiri zirangiye mu 2017 na ambasaderi wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu muryango w'abibumbye Samantha Power wabitangaje ejo kuwa kabiri mu kiganiro yagiranye n'abanyamakuru ku cyicaro gikuru cya Loni i New York mu gihe Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yari igitangira kuyobora inteko y'umuryango w'abibumbye ishinzwe umutekano ku isi muri uku kwezi kwa 12. Samantha Power amagambo ye yasemuwe na mugenzi wacu Eugenia Mukankusi.
So we expect President Kagame to step down at the end of his term.
Ubwo rero twiteze ko Perezida w'u Rwanda Kagame azava ku butegetsi manda ye yo kuyobora igihugu irangiye mu mwaka 2017. Tuzi neza uburyo bwo kuviringa gutekinika inteko ishinga amategeko yakoresheje mu kwemeza itegeko nshinga rimwemerera gukomeza kuyobora u Rwanda, ariko we ntaravuga icyo ateganya gukora. Ikindi kandi dutekereza ko ari ngombwa cyane ko u Rwanda rwabaye intangarugero mu kwita ku buzima bw'abaturage barwo, gushyira abagore mu nzego z'ubuyobozi, mu burezi, ko rwaba n'intangarugero mu butegetsi bushingiye kuri demokarasi, ndetse no kumvikanisha neza akamaro ko kubahiriza za manda ziteganywa n'amategeko. Nta muntu kamara ubaho.
Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika rero isaba Perezida Kagame gutanga ubutegetsi mu 2017 akaba urugero mu karere. Ku rubuga rwe rwa Twitter, Perezida Kagame yashubije Samantha Power ko ibibazo bya politiki by'u Rwanda bireba Abanyarwanda ubwabo. Naho ku birebana n'u Burundi, ambasaderi Samantha Power yatangaje ejo ku inteko y'umuryango w'abibumbye ishinzwe umutekano ku isi itegura kugenderera u Burundi mu minsi iri imbere. Iyo nama rero izabiyobowe muri uku kwezi kwa 12 na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika.